What up? Man, I need a third display for this pretty soon here. Boom! All right. Start getting this going. Oh shit, I don't even have this connected. What the fuck? There we go. Wonder why I wasn't hearing anything on my Xbox. Oh boy, I'm gonna get flagged for that shit. Damn Star Wars music. Alright. What are we doing? We're gonna continue on with the campaign. Oh, I got an unopened crate. Let's get that first. Am I getting anything good? Nope. Let's equip that. I still don't know what crafting parts. What up, Shadow Gear? I still don't know what crafting parts are for in any way, shape, or form. All right, play. Let's continue on the campaign we were on. Sure. Have you watched the movie Toys in the Hood? I've seen Boys in the Hood. I have not seen Toys in the Hood. Fondor. Weird name.
Navigating to attack position.
Fuck them rebels up.
Marvelous work today, Commander. Your father will be proud.
The satellite for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio.
Toy Story, I have seen the movie Toy Story.
Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Helio!
The Empire's here.
Man, I...
What I sensed was
true. Yes.
There must be something special about this place.
Am I playing as Luke all of a sudden?
You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
I guess so. Force to push the enemy's front, knock more ledges, and a danger.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right?
Where's he even looking? Game is awesome, is it? I mean, I played the first couple missions. Idiot. I mean, anytime I can wield the lightsaber, I'm pretty happy.
The Empire is searching for something too.
Sea of Thieves, the game? I mean, there is a game called Sea of Thieves. It looks beautiful. It's great in 4K. And they bust out shock batons and shit. Get out of here, clown. Woo! Oh, yeah. Wrecked. How's everyone doing tonight? It's a Friday night. I hope some of my viewers don't have lives like I do. Come on, you idiot. Bring it on, Scout Trooper.
Something down here. Something unnatural.
Don't let them touch you! They're coming out of the wall!
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Shit coming out of the walls. Play GTI 5, do it up.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Who are you?
I heard you call out. Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
Oh, that's dangerous.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, that won't do it. This will.
No, wait!
Del, you idiot! What are you doing? GTA 5 is a grind, that's why I don't really play it anymore. I still own it, it's never gonna be one of those games I get rid of, but...
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
Shut up, Luke, and your damn Force talk.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber?
Both.
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. You're invading their home. That amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens much.
Shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy you. Hold on. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defenses, the entire camp will explode and take us with us.
Thanks for telling me before I go run up and up on that shit.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
I'll hold them off. Keep working.
Swipe, swipe, swipe. Yeah.
These bugs are very unhappy.
What am I helping you with? Swipe, 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 swipe.
That's it. Only one terminal left.
We gotta do this for a whole nother terminal? What is this bullshit? God damn these things. They suck. Thanks for the heads up. All right. And we
whatever's inside these doors,
those bugs
don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
Oh, shit.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
All them creepy robots.
I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
Sorry, it's Star Wars. Should I say creepy droids?
We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
What upsets me is this chick, that's the main, Death Trooper, or whatever they're called, is the fucking coolest, and you don't even play this campaign with her over that much.
That's the Dauntless. The ship we rescued on Fondor, why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
You gonna tell me why? I need to know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is...
Oh, is she gonna turn? She's gonna turn, isn't she?
This is our home.
The Empire is our home! And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all.
Ah, man, she is not happy. She's gonna fuck some shit up.
Contact Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Bitch, where your helmet be?
We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians.
You're telling me I can't civilians leave my own ship?
Expendable. When you're clear to exit Ardo space, we'll evacuate first. This isn't right.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Jesus, man. Pulling out all the stops.
Assess Sector 2B security before departure.
Yes, sir.
The storm is too much. What do we do?
I don't think there's anything we can do.
Oh, just sit there and take it. This game is very pretty. I just like to walk around and look at the shit.
Civilians could die here.
We've put our troopers in harm's way as well.
They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline. But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Aiden. Like me. Now she's calling it a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like
Go
my
ahead,
father.
Maybe.
It is about time. Hide in Versio. Admiral Senyu, I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
But she is giving me orders now, precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important.
Oh, shit.
Commander.
We all fuck now.
We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go. Go now. Go!
Whoa. What are you doing? No.
Stop! This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay. We'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you...
I am your commander. Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders?
These are the orders.
This is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of him. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
Gosh darn.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble.
New orders. Secure the area. You see the desertions behind the sun. Your
too exposed. We need to get out of the open.
Inferno's close. Keep an eye out.
They don't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
Flash grenade.
Storm is picking up.
We need to get off this planet. We got lucky. Come on, into the passageway. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial.
I don't get to wear a dope ass helmet.
Father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
Love them little droid bots.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. Slice, please.
Got him.
I hated having to do that.
We've been sent to
death. We got him.
We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander. What up? Man, I need a third display for this pretty soon here. Boom! Alright. Start getting this going. Oh shit, I don't even have this connected.
What the fuck?
There we go. Wonder why I wasn't hearing anything on my Xbox. Oh boy. I'm gonna get flagged for that shit. Damn Star Wars music. Alright. What are we doing? We're gonna continue on with the campaign. Oh, I got an unopened crate. Let's get that first. Am I getting anything good? Nope. or let's equip that. I still don't know what crafting parts. What up, Shadow Gear? I still don't know what crafting parts are for in any way, shape, or form. Is that a lady stormtrooper? Del, I feel like I'm doing all the work. Yeah, it's fine. Just shoot aimlessly at that thing. Fucking Del. The cannons are strong enough to punch through the
anti-air turbo lasers. Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Oh yeah, hijack the shit. Need to stop, seriously? What do you need to stop?
We have Imperial comms again.
Attach me into the Corvus. Commander, I've got the civilians you sent to the ship. Good. Lock down the Corvus. Agent Hassan will send troopers to capture the raider. Yes, Commander. I'm with you, no matter what they say. Careful in that storm. ATSC!
I see the anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
I can't believe how far the Admiral is willing to go.
Woo-hoo. He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
Ow. Ow. Shit's shooting at me. Fuck it up.
There, the main targeting dish. If we destroy it, it will disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the Corvus.
glad Del's still around.
Did it! Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Bardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can. We have a barricade blocking our path.
Fuck you, fuck you.
AT-AT, on the left.
Going down, bitch!
Well done, Commander.
What is up with these TIE fighters that just hover? When does that end? What up, Nightmare 2K20? Back flipping. Oh boy. Well, that was lucky.
Corvus, lower the ramp. Get everyone on board. Yes, Commander, but that lightning is shorting out our system. It might take some time.
Our crew is under attack.
Going down.
They'll do everything they can to keep us grounded.
I fell.
Just get me in the Corvus. I'll fly us out of here. Enemy officer.
There's an officer. Oh boy, he went flying. We got this, y'all.
ATST incoming.
Hold off that scout walker.
I'll try to throw it fire.
Ramp it down. You're clear to board, Commander.
Everyone inside, now.
You heard the commander. Move.
Oh, man, get him. The question is, where the shit are we going?
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Killer.
Congratulations, Commander Hask.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe.
Aw, little friend.
Next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Infernal Squad.
Oh man, they're gonna bang, aren't they?
You and me.
Shit's getting intimate.
Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello, I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already.
Kinda sounds like Billy Dee Williams, is it?
Let's take a walk.
Definitely sounds like old Billy Dee Williams, okay. But maybe it's just a good voice actor.
What is this?
A bad idea.
You settle a bet. Strip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.
Damn straight. Not scared, just running for our lives.
Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right. Start a new life. Find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances.
Oh, Lando Calrissian, you suave devil.
Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Iden?
So, what's it going to be?
So good.
All fighters, begin your
attack.
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Whoa! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites.
This is Danger 5, satellite down.
We have a lot more to go.
The flying in this game is just so good.
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with. Nice shot, Commander. Hey! She's not a commander in my unit.
Take out the outer satellites first if you need to. Another dish down in my sector.
Fuck them outer satellites.
Another satellite down. We're almost out of this.
And then you're gone for good, right?
Right.
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. The smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
That's another one.
Nice shot, Versio.
Copy that, squad leader. Satellite down.
Sector's looking good.
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
All units, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. Group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Coming into support. Let's help them out.
Getting it. Whoa. They can fire. Interceptors, get out of here. Dipping, diving, ducking. Yeah. One of the five D's from dodgeball. Dodge, dip, duck, dive, and dodge. Exactly what we're gonna do. Fuck your guns.
Same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
Fucking Theed. I never knew Theed was the name of this city.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
Palace regrouping, huh?
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mico.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
You've got it.
Man, Del gets to roll with all the heroes.
That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on that.
Rapid fire squad. Ooh, a squad shield. Love a squad shield.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Still got a squad shield. Oh boy, I should lay down as another shield. Myself heal up. We're gonna finish up this mission. I'm gonna go play some PUBG.
Sector's clear. Thanks, Princess.
the next one.
So, the relays provide power to the entire city.
That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Thede won't be able to stop the Empire.
We're coming!
Oh! Killing some homies.
As long as you can. Enemy walker, I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Gotta take cover.
Walker down. Woo! That got him.
Pretty dope.
Heavy fire on these Imperials. Get us to that relay.
Escort them through the garden.
Oi. Hola. Headshot. Headshot.
It's your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. I'm pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Motherfuckers.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Where? I think I trapped it in here with us. I don't know if that's effective or not. Is that an effective strategy? Trap a grenade in this shit, let it roll. I like the dude that just comes running at ya.
We're being overrun. Everyone fall back.
Ow, singed myself.
Walkers, draw their attention. Come on, you're safe here.
Oh my god.
Protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess.
Oh no! Ow.
We're being overrun. Everyone fall back. Shield. Del, how's it going in there?
Working on it. The security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
Get up there!
Don't let them get up these stairs. Keep them away from the gates and don't stop firing.
The pulse is almost ready.
Good, because we're running out of places to take cover. Del, now would be a very good time.
I'm ready.
Welcome back, Forza. I'm finishing this mission. I'm done for the night.
This worker is too much. Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
Get in, everybody. This is my last mission of the night. Got a little good hour streaming, and now I'm going to go play some PUBG. Downside is I can't play PUBG on stream, so you got to deal. Woo! No! Not my little droid friend.
I think we just won.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there.
Tomorrow, no, I got a long day. I got to leave at like 6 a.m. tomorrow, and then I got to work till 10, so and then I have a going away party I have to go to after
you've
that.
Done a
so
lot of damage to
the it's going to be a long night, long day. So Sunday, though, I'll be on most of the day.
And there's no excuse.
Maybe watch a football game
watching
in the middle of the
today,
afternoon, but
it's clear you're not just running from the Empire.
Probably from like 4
this
on till.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that
probably like 4 o'clock until
side.
Like 7 or 8 I might be able to stream.
This war
I'm gonna get a solid 3 to 4 hours in.
We would like to help you, if you'll let us. People like you are the reason hope can prevail. Hope
Dumb.
Is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic. Thank you, ma'am. Senator Organa? It's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
So she can bang him? We all know that's what she's there for, right? Oh man, is he just getting drunk? What the fuck are these things?
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late, and you may find that this crowd is talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
And there we are. That is me for the night. We are going to quit. We got a little good hour 15 in. That's why I hate working till 9, because I got shit to do and I gotta wake up at fucking like 5:30 tomorrow morning. For my own reasons, but... Alright, everybody. Basically just Forza. I think you're the only one here, apparently. It says three viewers, but I don't see him. I'm gonna be, probably off for a few days. Well, not Sunday. I'll be back on Sunday, so we'll get things running from then. I will catch everyone.